pretty good damage. Oh, that was really fuck. God. That is hugely a gold split. Almost positive. Wow, that gold split is huge. He's gonna put durability back on though. Fuck. What's he gonna do? Only one. Okay. It's gonna take 8 years in dry now. Come on. Rain Girls, why? Finish him off here early. Is that just a waste of time? Wrecked. Frame girls. Ooh. Sure. It works out for the last night. Rain girls. Easy. She's not quite at full bars, but we need to pound on this boat. Ow. Thank you. house is getting wrecked. Enough that I'm just gonna finish this without her. Crushable. This could be huge. Oh my god. It's perfect. God. I'm making killer time right now.
Oh, ruin it.
I just have to do the last three races.
I'm making killer progress on my map. Oh, there's six sections left.
That's really good. Holy fuck, I'm over a minute ahead. I just need to not lose now.
Don't choke.
Yeah, seriously. Not take damage now. You can't kill the last guy as far as I know, so the only thing you do is just play the game regular.
Pro graphics.
Oh, yeah. You haven't seen this game much?
No. I watched
it. Actually, looks worse on the NES than the controller.
So you
want to
play it on
the
controller?
Yep. And this time is beast. This time is so beast. Is
anybody else playing it?
Nope. I'm trying to establish a strong precedent. See, now he's taking damage, but it won't finish him. So you can't end the race early, I swear, even if you damage the shit out of him. It doesn't stick.
Oh.
It's really weird. When I get around to this part of the task, I'll find out for sure. Need to stay in front. That's this is the last leg of the race, so is faster than me, even though my boat's maxed out and it's more damage. See, that's not right. Shark should do damage on these. This actually is great for just getting one the fuck out of here. It gets faster as the race goes on. Bullshit. Full bars. no false starts in the entire round. Way around.
This is your last race.
Very exciting. Just have to not lose. I do actually jump a lot in this game. That's the speedrun strat, actually. Assassinate the other person. Double overhead finish, or the double chase camp finish. I do hope I'm recording this, I don't actually remember.
Doesn't Twitch see it?
Yeah, but I can't see it on Twitch, I guess. It's shitty quality.
You can do it once, you can do it
three. Yeah. I mean, this isn't anywhere near, like, Marble Madness levels of intense precision, but... Double chase cam finish. That's it.
Woo!
I just annihilated my old time.
Yes, you got lucky.
I fucking wrecked this game. Holy god.